Asus absolutely nailed it last year with the ROG phone, which was undoubtedly one of the best gaming phones of 2018. Now the company is all set to launch the second generation, that is the Asus ROG Phone 2. The launch will happen on July 23rd in China, and the company has also partnered with Tencent to optimize the ROG Phone 2 to offer a smoother experience when playing high-end games like PUBG or Call of Duty Mobile, both of which are produced by this Chinese software company. Moreover, Asus has already announced that the phone is coming with a 120Hz display, and if it is an OLED panel, then the phone will be the world's first to have a 120Hz display. Now I said OLED panel because there are already phones with 120Hz LCD display, that is the Razer phone and the Razer Phone 2. Since the last year's ROG phone had an AMOLED display with 90Hz refresh rate, it is most likely that we would get an OLED panel with the second generation as well. Just like the last year's ROG Phone 2 supports 30W fast charging, and since it is a gaming phone, expect a big battery for sure. We might get a 5000mAh battery like the Asus 6Z. The last year's ROG phone featured an overclocked Snapdragon 845 processor, and same is going to be the case with this year's phone, that is we would get the top of the line Snapdragon 855 processor in the ROG Phone 2. Other upgrades might come in the form of storage as well, as the phone could feature the UFS 3.0 storage like the OnePlus 7 Pro. We are also expecting a cooling mechanism even better than what the last year's phone had. Now while the pricing is not yet confirmed, there are some leaks hinting at a price of 4,400 yuan or $640. What do you want to see in the upcoming Asus ROG Phone 2? Do let me know via the comment section below. As always, I will catch you in the next one.